Valley Crew, and today we are going to be playing Great School Breakout.
Great School Breakout. Okay, what is this game about, Bowie?
So basically you have to beat the... Okay, so grab a desk.
Wait, who's this over here sleeping?
Oh, I think his name is Mr. Pickle. Okay, can you read the rules?
Detention rules. Number one, I will not annoy Mr. Pickle. Number two, I will not try to escape from detention. Number three, I will not stink bomb the classroom. Oh, man.
I mean, I would want to do all of that.
Okay, so we guess we shouldn't touch him. Okay, what do we got to do here?
Grab a desk and then place it under the vent.
Okay. I just jump on top of it and... Okay.
Yeah. So, no one actually recommended this game, but I really like it. Oh, this guy's was that guy's glitching? Okay. I'm so fast.
Oh, I fell.
Oof.
All right, I'm coming.
Can we press it? I'm going to press it. Oh!
Okay, just wait up for me. Just stay.
Okay, where are you? Oh, you're way up there. Yeet!
Okay, where are you? Where'd you go?
I'm climbing the ladder. Wait, where'd you go?
I just hit a button.
Did you climb the ladder already?
Maybe.
Hey, Dad, wait up. Oh. And then it makes you...
Oh, I just fell down.
And then it makes you fall. You know, if you kill yourself, you can get back up here a lot faster.
Oh, okay, good to know. Okay, I went up the ladder.
I'm floating. I'm gonna go here. Oh! I died.
Okay, so I got
it. Okay, let me do it. You don't need to push the button again.
Oh, I see how I can do it.
You can go to the other flying vents.
Float. Whoa. Okay.
Okay.
Show us how it's done.
I think we climb this ladder.
So I'm going up the ladder.
Okay,
what do I got to do?
There's a button over here.
Okay, elevator button.
And then that's how you make the elevator go up.
Oh.
Hey, you're flying.
Okay, where are we going?
I'm back down. I'm just gonna die.
Okay, I'll meet you at the end of this. I'm at the creepy door. All right.
Okay, that's the storage room.
All right.
So grab the ladder and then take it where the arrow is and then get in the vent.
Okay. And so at the
vent!
What is the goal of this game? What are we trying to get to at the end of it?
A boss fight with our principal.
Okay. What?
He literally where are you?
I'm going down
you're already in the vent? Wait for me, dude.
Okay.
What was I?
Just come catch up to me in the vent.
I'm trying. Where are you?
I'm just way in the vent. I just dropped.
Wait. I know where that is. Wait.
Okay, just
I need
catch
to come
up.
Down there. That's the chasing part.
Okay. Oh, what? Oh, no.
Okay, come on. Follow me quick.
Oh, no. Are we going to get chased?
Yep, we're going. Quick. This way.
Whoa, okay. He's chasing.
Grab the red keys. I got the red keys.
Okay, wait, where's the...
I got the red keys and he's really fast. He's really fast.
Oh!
He didn't get me. He didn't get me yet.
Oh, I keep the red key, though.
Yeah,
okay.
You just gotta go in the gym. And then he can't get you in the gym.
Okay. And are you... Oh, he's following me.
So...
You in the gym? Just wait for me there. Oh, he's still following me.
Yeah, I'm in the gym.
The
gym is where the red lock is.
The red lock. Okay, gym and science. Oh, here we go. Okay, so I go into the gym, and then we parkour.
Oh, this looks like a terrible gym. Look what happens when you fall down and die.
What? This isn't the gym you have at school? It doesn't have a giant pit below it?
Well, what gym does, bro? I mean,
apparently Mr. Pickle's gym. Ah!
I mean, whoever designed this place... must be evil. I just fell off a balance beam.
Yeah, I fell off one of these too.
I'm on a balance beam.
Be extra careful. I was going that thing, and you will fly towards.
It's a springboard.
And then just go across the balance
beam. Oh, that is a tight balance beam.
Yeet.
Okay.
Did you make it?
I made it. I made it somehow.
Yeet.
Nice.
I do this. Yeet. Okay, somehow I managed to make it.
Oh, I'm getting a lot better at parkouring from playing with you here. Okay. Okay, we gotta get hit by the punching bags.
Yeah, no, these punching. Oh, wait, I wanna go on the zip line.
Wait, do you have to hit the button first, or you get on it and then press the button? Okay, here we go. I gotta hit the
button.
No,
it just like takes you straight on. You
know? Woohoo!
More bouncy guys.
Oh, this is a fun one. I like this one.
You like the escape?
This is like one of my favorite of all the escape ones. And it's not that scary. Like, this one, like, is good for all
kids. Ooh, basketball. Do you like... Is basketball in real life a lot harder than Roblox basketball? Aim? Oh.
Oh, you have to get a ball in the hoop to get it... To get through the door? Okay, throw. Oh, I missed.
Oh, I made it.
Aim a little higher.
Wait. Is Mr. Pickle on the Segway? Wait, Mr. Pickle's riding something.
Wait up. I gotta...
Yoink.
There we go. Come on. Oh, I just saw him on the Segway.
You see him?
Okay. Yeah.
Oh. Wait, don't... Oh, yeah, he's right there.
Okay, we gotta make sure he doesn't... Oh, he sees me. Where am I running to?
The bathrooms! The bathrooms! Go to the bathrooms.
Okay. He's still following me.
He's following me. I'm following you. To the bathroom.
Get in the bathroom.
Okay, I'll show you which bathroom it's in. Oh. I think it's in that one.
The middle?
Yeah.
Oh, he caught me. It's not the middle.
No, it is.
Oh, you just go behind it.
There's a vent in the middle.
Okay. I'm going to try it again this time.
You got to be extra fast.
Okay, do you want to wait for me real quick?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how long is this game?
I don't know.
Have you beat it before?
Yes.
Okay, so I go to the middle one. Oh, I can see you in the vent. Okay. I'm coming. Is he chasing me? Woo. Oh, he got close.
Were you getting close to oofing?
Real close. Okay.
Okay. Oh, some more basketball.
Okay.
Okay.
I like this.
And some moving target. Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna wait till it gets near the end.
Nice.
Now and then you get a bridge.
Oh nice. I just hit it. That was easy.
Right now it's pretty easy. Basketball and Roblox, it's actually pretty easy. Dad, what do you think? Is basketball and Roblox harder than basketball in real life?
No.
Don't touch the weird
is
bacon.
This? Are they, laser the weird thing. Bacon lasers?
Yeah. Oh no.
Why am I gonna sizzle like bacon?
No, it just looks like bacon.
Yeah, okay, I made it through.
Wait. Oh, we're supposed to go down there.
Yeah. Hey, what's up?
Yoink.
Okay, where? Okay,
we go. I think we go this way. Wait, where am I? Oh, wait. No, I thought I saw a hole. But I didn't.
Nah, there's a hole.
There's more. Wait. Is this a maze? Oh, I found another one. For a second, I thought this was a maze. Oops. Oh, it's one of those speed runs.
It's not that good at speed runs.
So I get this.
I'm fast. I'm like Sonic right now.
Okay, so I have to do a big jump. Okay, here we go. Whoa!
You make it? Yeah.
I'm trying.
I think I'm almost at the end.
I'm doing pretty good at this speed run. Oh, okay. I fell. Do I have to go to the beginning of it? Oh, I do. Okay.
Okay, I think I got pretty far. Oh, I'm at the end. I just have to do a couple jumps. Oh, these are some corny jumps.
I made it!
I made it.
Nice. Whoa.
3:28 a.m.
Yes!
Now we have to race Mr. Pickle in the race.
Okay, let's do this. What do we have? Oh, what? We get our own car? Okay.
Woohoo! He's so fast.
Oh. We have to pass him somehow?
No, there's a
Yeah, he went on the speed thing. Go on those
yeah,
things.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, nice, nice. Mm-hmm. He looks
okay, now we're outside of the school.
You look so silly. You're just like floating in the
sky. I'm right behind him. Let me go, Mr. Pickle.
Oh.
Wait, can we bump Mr. Pickle?
Oh. It's you and me that are like neck and neck here.
Oh. No, I'm racing Mr. Pickle. Oh, I see you. You look floating.
Yeah, we look like we're sitting
on. You look
on
like the little frog from Crazy Frog. I can't get past him.
Oh no, I won. Oh wait, it's still happening.
He might beat me.
You got this, I believe you.
I lost.
Oh, you
gotta
take. Do you want me to help you or?
Yeah.
Okay, so my. You keep going. So.
My dad's phone kept kicking him out, and I was sad. So.
My phone kicked me out. We tried to start back from the start, and now we are fully out. So. Bowie is gonna finish this video on his own.
I am now at the final boss fight. Just gotta go down the staircase. Hey, Mr. Pix. Who wants a bazooka, a little thing? That'll teach you a lesson being my worst. No. That's not what I want. Hey, stop throwing books at me, big meanie.
No. He's right there.
I think Bow is awesome. Game go. Bet go. Fuck.
Oh, yes. Oh, I'm almost dead, but he's almost dead.
I'm dead.
You gotta fight him again? Okay, Okay, so I'm going to take over for Bowie here and attempt this. Okay, I got a pea shooter. I can't even look at it. Let's go!
Yeah. That is how you do it.
Daddy to the rescue. Wait, is the game over now?
I'm gonna self to see what's in the school bus.
All right.
Someone gonna be, I stole the thing.
So what happens? You get in the school bus and...
Where am I going?
I don't know.
Wait, where do you think the school bus is gonna take me?
I don't know.
Okay, wait, I wanna see.
Is it driving right now?
It's driving itself.
Okay. Look out the front window.
Look at, see. No one's driving.
Have you escaped?
Oh, wait. What's that over there? Wait. Open.
You did it!
Well, that was our game.
That was a really fun game. What do you think of it?
I give it 5 stars.
5 stars? I give it 4 stars. I had a lot of fun playing it, but mine glitched out and I didn't get to finish the game.
That's more like a 2-star.
It's more like a 2-star, so I felt a little robbed, but at least I got to fight that boss.
Thanks for watching my video, and don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell.
Yeah, more Bowie's Awesome Gaming to come. We're out.